Welcome to our class, Amma. Now, next last bit, word problems. First one, there are two houses. The cost of one house is 5,34,678 and the other one is 6,78,987. How much is the second house is more than the first one? So, two houses, Amma. One of the cost is 5 lakh, first one house, and second one house is just cost 6 lakh. So, second one is the more, you know that. But how much more? Enta second house ekkundi cost. So, you are doing subtraction from second house to first house. Second house nunchi first house ni subtraction chesthe, you get how much more second house. Doing subtraction. Now 7 minus 8. 7 is the small one, 8 is the big. So subtraction is not possible. So you are taking borrowing from 8. After borrowing, this 8 is the decrease 1. So this 8 is a 7. Yes, 1 decrease. And then borrow and 1 tagi potunan. So 8 is the 7. How much you are taking borrowing, Amma? You have kept in mind, in every term you are taking borrowing 10. Okay? Now you are taking 10. You are bringing 10 borrowing. Now 10 plus here already 7 is there. Now 10. This is 10. Here 7. So 10 plus 7, 17. Okay? You get more number. 17 is the more. Compare this 8. Now 17 minus 8. 17 minus 8, how much, Amma? You are checking it up. You are showing your fingers. Are you taking lines? Other. Now next. You are counting 8 after. 8 after nunchi 17 like count cheskoni. You getting number. Now 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. You getting how many fingers? 9 fingers. So what is our answer, Amma? 9. That is the writing here. 9. Now next, 7 minus 7, 0, put 0. Now next, 9 minus 6, you are counting 6 after nunchi 9 varki count cheskochu. Otherwise, this 9 has shown your fingers and you are removing 6. Now this is a 9, shown your fingers, Amma. Now this is a 9 fingers, Amma. You are removing how many fingers here? 6 fingers. Remove it, Amma, 6 fingers. This 5 and this 1. Total 6 fingers are removing. Still here get how many fingers? 3 fingers. So what is your answer? 3. Now next. Next 8. 8 minus 4. 8 is shown your fingers. 8. These are 8 fingers. You are removing 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you get how many? 4. Now next one, Amma. 7 minus 3. You are showing your fingers 7. You are removing 3. 1, 2, 3. You are getting 4. Now next, 6 minus 5. You get 1. So how much more, Amma? 1,44,309 rupees more than the first one. Okay, please copy it. Now next one more, no? Now look at this problem, Amma. What is our problem? Mohan earned 1,20,450. Out of this, he is paying for 72,460 for his house repair and 30,500 to buy old gold car. How much money left with him? What is this problem, Amma? Mohan and a person 1 lakh sampadinchadu. Andulo nunchi koncham spend chesukunnadu. Ante tana kosam koncham kharchu chesukunnadu. What is that? 72,000 for house repairing and 30,000 for old car తీసుకున్నాడు. So ఆ తను తీసుకోగా ఎంత మనీ తన దగ్గర రిమైనింగ్ ఉన్నాయి? దట్ ఇస్ అవర్ క్వశ్చన్. సో వాట్ ఇస్ అవర్ సొల్యూషన్? అమ్మ ఫస్ట్ తను ఎంత స్పెండ్ చేశాడో ఆ టూ యాడ్ చేసుకోండి. హౌస్ రిపేర్ కి అండ్ ఓల్డ్ కార్ కి ఎంత స్పెండ్ చేశారో ఆ టూ యాడ్ చేసుకొని ఆ వచ్చిన అమౌంట్ ని తను సంపాదించిన అమౌంట్ నుంచి సబ్ట్రాక్షన్ చేశారు అనుకోండి, యు గెట్ how much money he left with. Okay, now first house repair, how much amma you adding this both first? 72,460. Now next to old car, 30,500. You adding these two numbers first. So 0 plus 0, 0. Now 6 plus 0, 6. 4 plus 5, 9. 2 plus 0, 2. 7 plus 3, 10. So 1,2,960 rupees is spent. Then cut cheskunnaru. So how much money Mohan earned? Mohan earned 1,20,450 rupees amma. So he spent 1,02,960. So you do subtraction this both numbers. Now 0 minus 0 or 0. Now 5 minus 6 is the possible? No. Borrowing. After borrowing, 4 is the 3. This 5 is the 15. Now 15 minus 6. 15 minus 6, 6 after which you count chayandi? 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14 and 15. So you get 9. Now next 3 minus 9 is not going. Take borrowing. After borrowing, there's a change. Now 13 minus 9, you get 4. Now 9 minus 2, you get 7. Now next 1 minus 0, 1. 1 minus 1, you get 0. Now total how much money left, Amma? Therefore money left, how much money he left? 17,490 rupees he left. Okay, please copy it. Now today homework, Amma, in our page number 27, still two more problems are there, third one and fourth one. You will do these two word problems in your classwork. That is your homework.